Welcome to our 29th International Miniature Art Show. Now, miniature art's been around for a long time, and from the 17th to the 19th century, it's very common to find miniature art painted on ivory. Now, the reason why is because the ivory is a nice smooth surface, and light can go through the paint, hits the ivory, and bounces back and gives it this really pretty nice warm glow to the colors. But we don't want to hurt the elephants now. So, ivorine was created to give miniature artists the same advantages of painting as on ivory today as what they did at that time period. So I'd like to share a few of those with you that are in our show. The first one is this lovely little autumn landscape by Libby Eckert called The Shades of Autumn. And you can see she paints in an impressionistic style. And this is oil on ivorine. And it gives it a nice, smooth surface for her to create her colors on. Another one is a watercolor. And this one right here is by Denise Horn Kaplan. And it's a beautiful painting of a horse. Go to our website, seasideart.com, and you can really enjoy like the braids that she put in the mane. There's just a lot of personality to this. And this is by Denise Horn Kaplan. And the last one I'd like to share with you today is by Gail McGargle. And this is a beautiful little chickadee, and you can see how gorgeous her colors are. So stop by seasideart.com, relax, enjoy the show online. You can stop in, check with us, give us a call or an email, and make an appointment to come into the gallery to see the show. You'll be pleasantly surprised at all the wonderful, beautiful works of art. And we look forward to hearing from you.